Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're heading down to the second level of Fang Lair. Quite a big area. Hoping the second level... You know, I kind of wonder what might be down here, actually. Maybe on the way out we'll hit this. Because otherwise... I mean, I wouldn't think there'd be much in there. Or like here, we might have been in here, but not hit the wall. But yeah, other than that, okay, I always do that. Yeah, I don't want to check that out. We should be able to get there through the extensive series of pipes. Actually, we can't hit it from that pipe. We can go up around, maybe get all through here. Come out here. Go up to here. Or maybe here. And drop down. Head south. But anyway. We're going down. I have my shield on. Let's just see. I am shielded and healthy. Let's see how long that lasts. Oh my god. What was that noise all about? I have two steel keys. Okay. Apparently could be rather large. Huge dungeons of doom here. Skeletons! I am hitting them, I think. I've seen the bone chips, yeah, go. The other one fall? It was over here somewhere, wasn't it? I need a light spell. Now in this, by default, C is casting with the TES Arena remapped. Mod, well, it's really a set of instructions for DOSBox to change around what keys do what. Basically just changing key bindings. Should be control V instead of control C to recast a spell. So I'm gonna mess around with that shortly. There's another one. Nothing usable. I'm still shielded. Unfortunately, you don't know how much of your shield is left. Just that there is some shield left. Okay. Now we've got blood here. Blood and fire. Is that more blood or is that lava? We got lava. We got lava already. Alright. We have levitate though, so that's a good thing. Let's check over here. Huh. Do I dare just try to jump over? I did just save, though. Ah. Oh! Yeah! Sounded ominous. I was considering reloading to not falling, but yeah, it's cheesy. I wonder how much mana Levitate uses. We can find that out. There's surprisingly nothing in here attacking me, which I'm sure is not going to last. I have remaining 93 spell points. Spellbook. Levitate. Oh. 100 spell cost. Luckily, I have some potions of mana. Spell shield. Am I still looking at the spell book? Nope. Yeah, I was still looking at the spell book. I think it said equipment, and I thought I was looking at equipment. Potion of Restore Power, 4 of them. Potion of Healing, 2. Cure Disease, 3. Okay, I thought I only had one Cure Disease left. And 3 Cure Poisons. That's a good thing. Okay. Just a door in the middle of everything. I see. A skeleton. Oh! Why did I jump? Oh, wow. Because both of them are hitting me. Not why I jumped, why I was getting so low in health there. So just plopped right in front of me over there. Ah! You guys come out of the lava or something? I mean, it's kind of ridiculous. Oh, another. Gold and a dagger. Only taking the dagger because it might be like magical, you never know. Okay, more lava. What's that? Is that on the other side of the door? I've never heard that before. I'd suppose you have a convenient resting spot around here. Skeletons. Hitting the guy behind him, I think. This is a really large chamber. Oh wow. With the lava represented here. Not sure if I looted those skeletons, not a big deal anyway. There's like this walkway going up through this stuff. Oh. I jumped so hard I did it twice. Let me just walk over here. If there's anything at the end of this. Looking for treasure or whatever else. No. Alright. Should I try to rest? Maybe? It worked. Shield. Rest. And light. So it looks like I haven't explored over here. Actually, save again. Now that we're at full strength and all that fun stuff. It's in there. Look at that. It just popped right in front of me like that. Oh, they're all lined. Oh my god. Spire spell a target. Boom. Oh, I hurt myself. I killed them all, but I hurt myself because the fireball went off near me. Now, if I can get spell absorption working, I will just absorb my own spells. And not get hurt. And probably get at least some of my mana back. Right, nothing usable on any of these guys. They are just too ridiculous for words. So, the completionist in me wants to get these walls mapped out. Oh, friend coming. Yeah, up to here. And then we'll go in here, and I don't know what that is. It's just a door. Some monster in there that... Every single strike I hit. Awesome. Hello. There we go. All nice and mapped out. I'm happy now. Alright. Yeah, that sounds like some kind of beastie. Whatever it is right in there. So I know what it is, huh? Clicking? This is a magically held lock. Is that it? A simple question for thee. What is neither fish nor flesh, feathers nor bone? It also sounds like someone threw a spell at me. But still has fingers and thumbs of its own. It's almost impossible to read over that. What is thy answer, immortal? I beg your pardon. I am soon to be immortal. Neither fish nor flesh. Okay, it has fingers and thumbs of its own. Okay, it has fingers and thumbs. Which, a finger is a thumb. A little redundant, maybe. Fish nor flesh, so it's not a hand. And it's not a finger fish. It's neither feathers nor a bone, so it's not a skeleton hand. Or a... I guess a bird. It's not a bird claw. Well, what has fingers and thumbs? Like a... Well, there's things you can wear on your hand. Like a glove, a gauntlet. Do gauntlets have fingers? I think they can, but not necessarily have to, right? A glove, a gauntlet, let's put, oh wait, I gotta do my alt. Like a glove, thou hast chosen the wit to continue. Oh my god. Oh, you're shooting fire at me, whoa! Okay, first of all, cure poison, fire dart. These things are not going to work against it. Fire dart and fireball and wizard's fire. How about resist fire? But first, let me heal myself because I'm about to be dead. Light heal V. You must respond to my tappings. Resist. Fire! Oh, it's still hurting me a lot. Light heal. Oh, I got it! I got it. The Hellhound is nothing usable. Wasn't there two of them? Is that a piece of the Staff of Chaos? I believe it is. It looked like there was two things here. So there's two hellhounds? We only fought one of them now. Sweet. The first piece of the Staff of Chaos flashes once before turning to a dull piece of ebony in your hand. You can feel it perceptibly throbbing as if waiting to be connected to the other seven pieces. So is it a pointed staff? Because it's a pointy end there. So the other piece is just going to look like straight metal, I guess. That's it. That's it. We found it. We got it. We got Staff of Chaos. The door closed. Felt like I was pushed forward a little. Alright, stand by one moment, guys. Okay, let us leave this place. What the hell was that? Maybe I should rest? Can I rest?
I do not know who you are, but you have made a fatal mistake. Domain and her feeble powers are no protection for you.
Maybe.
I should have discorporated her when I had the chance. I will not make the same mistake again. I will use the same dream bridge that she uses, sending my minions across time and space. Already they arrive. Ones worthy of the attention you deserve. They will relieve you of the burden of the staff piece you now hold. Give it to them, and I will order your death painless and witness.
Never.
And I shall see you in such suffering that you will grovel for the sweet release of death.
I thought he was going to say, see you in hell. I shall see you in... And he paused. Oh! Is this your minion? It's just an orc. It's just an orc. Why is everything going so slowly? I hear another orc. I didn't even have to use Levitate. Well, save again. I'd like to rest more, but I know there's orcs. Somewhere. I don't feel a great need to go find them. Maybe I'll just leave. Even if I jump, I slowly step down anyway. What's that? Looks like that goes somewhere new. Somewhere, well, we haven't been. Ah, hello. Did he send you? Oh my god. Well, they banged me up a little. For orcs, they were a little tough. Potion and a staff. My inventory's full. So I'm not overweight, it's just my inventory is full. So let's drop some things that we know is not magic. Or not magic. Like this buckler. This buckler. And this buckler. I got a magic plate helm. Two of them, actually. A magic staff. Broadsword will sell. It might sell for a little bit. Mark, crystal, bracelets. Two magic torx, potion. So maybe I can pick up this other staff now. One of them had a staff. Oh, did I pick up the staff? No, I don't think I did. Yeah, there you go. That's the magic staff I had already. That's just a regular staff. This is the staff I'm already wielding. It's almost new. It's actually a staff of luck. Gives you plus 10 luck, which I can tell because this is normally B50. I want to see what's around that corner. Here. They did bang me up. Too surprised. It's back over here by the entrance. All the stuff I dropped.
It seems that you are well chosen.
Hi.
I see that you have won the first piece of the staff.
You see, you were correctly.
That in and of itself is not a simple task.
Yeah.
Tharn, it seems, is not as concerned with you as I had thought he would be. Perhaps he thinks you dead or lost in the sewers from which you escaped.
Oh no, he found me.
That is well, for I have discovered the second piece's location.
Hmm.
There was once a great maze built by the Archmagus Jalador to guard what he called Glamoril, the elven term for the secret of life.
Oh.
I know not the location of the great maze, which was called the Labyrinthian, but somewhere in its twisted corridors lies the second piece of the Staff of Chaos. Jalador, according to the old text, made his home in the Fortress of Ice. He would not have built the Labyrinthian far from his home. I would search to the north for such a place. I wish you well on your journey.
I wish you well. I wish you well. Well, yes. Now, tell me to the north. I'm willing to bet that's in Skyrim, because there actually is a dungeon in Skyrim, as in the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim, called Labyrinthian. I'm sure it's this dungeon's gonna be bigger in this game anyway. Get my shield going. These people are gonna talk to me a lot because I sleep a lot. Let's rest again. See if more people talk to me. No, not this time. I think they're done for a little bit. So I'm gonna cast light. And I'm gonna save. And we're going to try to see what's at the end of that long corridor of lava. See that way? It goes that way. Oop. I want to see if there's anything down that way. And if there isn't, well, I'll just restore. Of course, we're going to levitate, because otherwise we won't last more than a few seconds in it. We're gonna have to fight stuff again, I'm sure, because I slept and stuff. Should I go that way, or should I go down? Let's see. It is down this way. There, isn't it? This is where I got hurt, too. Alright, let me see something. Very curious about this. Spellbook. Levitate. Caster can float for 5 rounds plus 1 round per one level. Plus 1 round per level. I think a round in real time is like 5 seconds? I looked it up. I forgot. I think it's 5 seconds. So I am level 10. So that's 55 rounds? Yeah, 1 round per level. No. 10. Yeah, I'm good at math. 15. 15 rounds times 5 is how many? 75? So 75 seconds. So that's 1 minute and 15 seconds, if I have that right, that we can levitate. I'm just going to save here as well. It's going to take almost all my mana to cast as well. If I want to cast it again, I might not have enough mana to get back. Look again. I think it's 100 to cast. Yeah, that's pretty expensive for me. Because I have 154, and I think these potions only give you 15. Wait, restore power. Wait. Not applicable. Okay, so I was worried about the weight of these things. Actually, there's no weight to them. I can carry as many as I want. They only give me 15 points back, so that's 60 points, unless I can rest over there. There might be an area where I can rest. 60 points, and then once I use this, I'm going to be down to 42. Yeah, I have just enough to get back, to cast another levitation spell to get back. So let's give it a try. Let's give it a freaking try. Levitate. Oh, I go under? Wait, how do I do that? Hold up, map. So you have to go under it. Why do we keep chiming, too? Alright. So, hold on a second. I need to get in the lava. Go under there and then levitate? Bong. I don't think I make that.
You were a fool to confront me, and now have paid the ultimate price. Even now, my servants go to fetch your mortal husk. Mm-hmm. You will serve me well through my years as emperor. Once I have made you undead, perhaps I will even let you retain some of your memories, so that the price of your failure has meaning to you.
He's so generous, isn't he? All right, let's load. I didn't have fire resist on. That might help. Right? Because that doesn't last. You are shielded, you are healthy. So I have to run through that. I don't think I can make that. That time I just went right into it. Oh, but I got out. That might have just used up my shield. Let me just load. I know I can make that jump. Just when I got to the edge, I did not jump. The key component to jumping is jumping. Jump! There you go. Okay, so it's right under there. So I'm going to go fire resist. Let me just see something, actually. Maybe a description of this spell. The details within fire. Resist fire. Okay, elemental resistance fire is resistance to fire plus 30% per one round per level of caster. Four run round. Wait. Resistance to fire 30% for one round per level of caster. Plus 2% per level of caster. So which is it? Is one of it... Does one of these refer to the amount resisted, and one of them refers to the duration, I guess? Plus 30% per one round, per one level of caster. Plus 2%. Hold up. Spell. Oh, no, look at that. Casting cost. I was looking at the spell cost. This is the price of the spell, 100. Casting cost is only 5. Duh. I made that mistake before. So I don't know, really. I'm not sure. 30%. Plus 30% plus 2% per level. It's going to help me with a certain amount, but levitate might not work. I'm going to try it anyway, so. Right now, resist fire. If I go T, you are resistant to fire. Okay, V. I'm going to do levitate anyway, because once I... Oh, I won't be able to get down there. I need to get down there first. V. Okay. Maybe now I can levitate above? Failure, it says. I'm still swimming through frickin' lava. I mean, how much can I resist it? This goes on for quite a while. Oh, wait.